Art Eccentrics, guess what's finished? So, I'll give you the showing of it. I didn't show you how I made it, because that takes a lot of time, and I'm limited with 2 days. So, everyone, this is Art Eccentrics' trade. She wanted a leather mask. So, the masks are so involved, so that's why I kind of record the masks. My paintings, those take a couple hours sometimes. Especially if I'm making like one or two paintings, that can take like 4 or 5 hours. And to make videos of those would be really intense when I can make like 10, 20 second clips or 1 minute videos when I'm doing these. So your mask is done and I'm going to show it to you now. So I decided that I was going to do 4 elements and a master dragon mask. So I'm going to own Earth. Capricorn Artist just got the Water Dragon, and Art Eccentrics is getting the Fire Mask, the Fire Dragon. That leaves open the Air Dragon and Spirit, because Spirit should always be over the material, right? We honor Spirit before anything and everything else that's superficial. So, like each other, honoring each other's spirit. So Spirit is going to be, I don't know, I think it's going to be like an over-the-top mask. And maybe we'll do something special for that mask as part of the art challenge. Because I can't decide who would get that. So maybe I already decided who's going to get it, because there's 2 people who need masks still made. And I'm hoping to get 2 of them done tonight. So anyway, I'm rambling. This is fire. So I'm just gonna attach like a couple minutes worth of video of just me like painting it and airbrushing it. So, okay, some of you still want artwork, and remember there's always leather, and I don't just do dragons, so I do all kinds of leather masks. So if you go back to some of my other videos, you see what I make. So Art Eccentrics, that is going out tomorrow, and Maya, I'm not going to show you yours, because I showed your mother's, because I know we haven't seen what she looks like, even though we want to see her beautiful soul and her eyes and all that beauty that's behind that camera. So I didn't think she would put it on and show us. Maybe I'm wrong. But Maya, I'm going to keep yours a surprise, so you're going to have to wait a couple days to see it. So blessings from the earth. Blessings to all of you, and be kind to each other. Lots of love.